Rohisi lepere saidimu lengupae ltabaua lewarani were the winners of the professional category of the 29th edition of the Maralal International Camel Derby as the curtains fell on the event. While Polish Veronica Shaska and American Scott Gibbons won the amateur categories.
That was amazing fun. And I didn't expect it to be so hard, but I think the biggest congratulations should be for the handler who ran all the way. I was just sitting on a camel.
For the Ministry of Tourism, future camel derbies will be prepared to international standards, and the county has been tasked with ensuring that all necessary infrastructure is in place before the next derby.
This can be another platform to showcase not only tourism for the sake of wildlife and the circuit for tourism, but also a sports activity that can be interesting, unique, and with the abundance of wildlife and ranger land available in this area.
Part of our desire, having set up a number of conservancies, particularly in North, that was quite rampant on cat rustling, we still are pushing to have a well-functioning, established hotel hospitality industry.
Samburu County has been praised for its conservation efforts for elephants and rhinos, the event also progressing the cultural diversity in Kenya's north.
Our figures, as you remember, in 1990, the figures of elephants were 16,000. Today, in 2018, we have 35,000. Last year we did our census and we had almost 5 to 7% growth of elephants.
Since the Camel Derby began, there has been a decline in intercommunal conflict among the pastoralist communities in this region. Bridget Ngana, NTV, Samburu County.